once and actually stood where you're meant.
Thank you. play tonight.
Can we get a hand for Tomasky's birthday, guys? Come on.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Do I have? I always have the nuggets. I don't know.
Give us some nuggets and do it. These are the people. These are the people of the round.
Well, something I find interesting is that, you know, we're rotating clockwise, and what's really interesting is that everything in our solar system is rotating counterclockwise, so that's why it makes it look like, you know, the Earth is spinning the opposite way. That's why the Sun looks like it's moving left to right, except Venus, the planet Venus. The whole planet is spinning the other way. And I just find that to be crazy. Like, no one knows why.
That guy knows why.
Yeah.
Ask that guy. He knows.
It's kind of interesting.
He asked some crazy shit question earlier today.
He did, that guy.
Totally stumpy. Why does Venus spin the opposite direction?
No one knows. Something must have hit it, but it must have been big. Like, imagine changing the direction of a whole planet. Rush did that. The band Rush did that. It's also interesting that the ancient Greeks, associated Venus with women. Kind of interesting. Spinning the opposite way. You know what I'm saying?
All right. Those are your shiny nuggets of shiner for this evening.
Thank you.
Mackerel.